So far, it's burned more than 208,000 acres and is 23% contained. About 4,000 people are under mandatory evacuation orders in Plumas County. That, by the way, for some perspective, is 20% of the county's population. And crews are making progress on the Tamarack fire. This is the one burning south of Lake Tahoe. Containment is now up to 54%. Yesterday, Highway 395 in the Eastern Sierra reopened. The fire has burned more than 68,000 acres.